there, guys. PortalMaster9351 here, and in this video, we are going to be once again continuing our Let's Play of Skylanders Imaginators, picking up right where we left off with the Cursed Tiki Temple Adventure Pack. So, I actually have not yet placed Wildstorm on the Portal of Power, unlocked the thing, and so I'm actually going to get to see what it looks like. So without further ado, let's go ahead and drop Wildstorm on here.
The Roar of Thunder!
I love this guy, like, for real. He has one of the coolest designs, in my opinion.
Your power is great, Portal Master. But together...
Of course, we get the level bonus. We're actually now up to level 48, so we're getting really high up there. And it says Cursed Tiki Temple Expansion Unlocked, and we should be able to access it now. But real quick, I'm also going to put on the treasure chest that came with the Adventure Pack, because I want to see what happens when you put that on. So it just says, chest added to vault, 70 new... pieces unlocked. Is it going to make me go through all of these? Oh, gosh. Okay, that's not all of them. It's just a ton of ultimates. So we'll just take a quick look at them. So it looks like there's a new ultimate weapon that comes for each class, is what it looks like. That's Bowslinger and Bazooka. That's two. That's three.
New Swashbuckler weapon.
That's four.
New Sentinel weapon.
That's five. That looks kind of cool.
New brawler weapon.
That's six.
New quick shot weapon.
That's seven. That's interesting.
New ninja weapon.
That's eight.
New knight weapon.
That's nine. That's very interesting.
New.
All right, and that's ten. All right, and it looks like there's a lot of other new, cool new stuff. Those are just the ultimates, so I'm going to pull that chest off. Let me take a quick look at his abilities. He's got that sword swing, and he can, of course, do like a combo, it looks like. And his secondary move sends out a gigantic bolt of lightning. Let me just check the interactions. Okay, so it is pretty straightforward. All right, so without further ado, let's get going. Let's check out the new adventure packs, if I can actually find them. Where are they? Ah, I've lost them. Where are they? It's been a while since I've played, actually. I've been holding out for getting the Cursed Tiki Temple so that I could actually, you know, record it and stuff. So that's why I haven't done any of the Elemental Realms. And hopefully after we get this taken care of, we'll do the Elemental Realms, and then I'll actually probably start grinding to try to get all of the parts and actually 100% complete it, because that is something I would totally like to do. So, no, it's not over there. It's up here. Okay. We're going to get there eventually. Don't worry. So I'm going to be in a little bit of a hurry today. I got somewhere to go, but just for you guys, I wanted to get this video put out. Just so you guys can enjoy it. I hope that it is definitely worth it.
Cursed Tiki Temple.
So, let's go. So yeah, like I said, I'm just trying to kind of blitz through this thing, not taking my time for sure. I'm not like going to skip over parts, you know, or anything like that, but, you know, I'm for sure just going to be, you know, trying to go as quickly as possible. That is for sure the goal. You might hear me, sniffing a lot. Allergy season is definitely back, and allergies are a thing, and I also have a water bottle and stuff, but yeah. Let's watch the cutscene.
It's mine! I saw it first!
Oh, are you crazy? As soon as we took it out of the temple, Dragon Island started flying around and breathing fire!
Ooh, that's kind of freaky.
Clearly a coincidence.
Knock it off, you two! What's going on?
Ooh,
here?
It's Cinder.
This genius stole a...
Discovered!
Stole a stone head from the Tiki Temple on Dragon Island. He wanted to make it into a coffee table, if you can believe that nonsense. Anyway.
Where am I? A dragon. Thank goodness. I wonder if you can help me, my friend. I've been asleep for what feels like an eternity. And now it seems I don't know where I am. Or, come to think of it, who I am.
That's interesting.
Skylander, if taking the head from the temple created this crisis, perhaps returning it will fix things. I'll protect the...
Makes sense.
You get the head back to Dragon Island.
If the dragon trusts you, I will too. Now, if I could only remember my... Bob! Yes, my name is Bob.
so he's Bob the Head.
Block. Now this rings a bell.
That's what I think it said.
Can cut through almost anything. See for yourself. Push the block towards the rope.
I don't know. It still has its caption name as Talking Head. We'll see though. Alright.
The stonemasons in my village made all sorts of blocks. Chopping blocks, pushing blocks, and chip off the old blocks.
Ha!
Wait.
No, no selfie. What am I doing? What am I doing with my life? This block's
gonna I told those two to stay.
Looks like there's something secret back there, so I'm actually gonna go. I'm gonna go back and get whatever's on that little area back here. Ooh. Alright, that's pretty cool. Lots and lots of loot, it looks like. Alright.
I, for one, welcome our new Dragon Island overlords.
I keep trying to take selfies, and I'm not meaning to. Aw, I lost the gold. Fell down, basically. Wildstorm looks really cool, so I'm really excited to actually get into combat with this dude. You know, hopefully I don't, like, die. Alright, here we go. Ooh, like, little double trouble looking thing. Well, maybe not. Well, these might be different enemies. The last one, at first I thought, kind of looked like double trouble. Oh yeah, those things kind of do look double trouble-y. They're kind of like magical bazookers, or magical bazookers is what I'm trying to say. About said imaginal. Whatever the heck that's supposed to mean.
Level up.
Magical.
My power grows strong.
Ooh, and we got a gong challenge, so hopefully this doesn't kill us. That'd be really terrible if we died during the gong challenge. I would probably cry. Whoa, got some big guys up there. Let's hopefully take out the ranged dudes first. Those are the ones that are doing A, doing the most damage, and B, they attack at a range, so that's going to be an issue. Ooh, alright. Awesome, it looks like we're going to do this. Boom, here we go. Oh, that's awesome, that little jump attack. Whoa. Oh, he disappeared. He like glitched off the map. There we go. Awesome. That's pretty good. Hey, that's pretty good.
Level up.
I have become more powerful than ever.
I would think we could probably get a couple of upgrades with that amount of gold. So in just a second, that's exactly what we'll do. Alright, so let's take a look. Okay, so only two. So headbutt attacks now do more damage. I guess that's what the combo is. That's what I thought. Let's get the third attack. That's usually what I like to get my first upgrade as. So, okay, that's pretty cool. Kind of like a pushback area control type thing.
We're going to need some kind of transportation to do so. If this is, in fact, my village, and I suspect it is, we used airships to peddle our wares between islands. Keep an eye out for one up ahead.
Why am I pushing that thing off? That doesn't really make any sense. There's a chest over here, so let me grab that. Oh, okay. That's the slug challenge. Or whatever it's called. Snail. That's a snail, not a slug. That's a shell, Portal. Alright. Now we get the chest.
New.
Just a common, but probably new. I don't really know. Yeah. Honestly. See, this is kind of what I'm thinking of doing. I'm probably, after I do this one, gonna do like a couple of elemental realms later this month. And after that, I'll be getting the Lost Imaginite Mines. And I'll probably start trying to like grind for all of the pieces following that. Okay, now I see why I couldn't push the block further. Just because I'm supposed to wait.
Ordinary.
Whoa. Oh, I think I'm supposed to let it spin on each of them. Something like that. Oh, alright, I see what you're supposed to do. Yep, you bounce up on it. Alright, that makes sense.
Must be my.
Makes a lot of sense. Let me readjust the microphone. Should be able to hear.
Looks as if these beam blocks are blocking our path.
A tripwire or something like that.
Be careful, Skylander. This is not the kind of light you'd want to bask in.
That's not like the sunbathing light? I don't know. I was trying to make a joke there. Really, I failed, like, miserably.
Ugh, keeping the Mabu safe is exhausting. Hop aboard, and let's get Mr. Bobblehead back where he belongs.
Dark forces have clearly taken root here. The island was crafted.
That's a pretty cool little island, I would say.
But the evil that has animated this place honors no one. Keep your wits about you, Skylander.
Well, we've already completed one goal, so we're making pretty good time, I would think.
Air Skylanders are stronger here.
I saw where Family Gamer TV's Let's Play took them like an hour, but then I saw where a couple others took them like 40 minutes. So I didn't really know how long it would be. I'm thinking that Family Gamer TV probably sat around and talked a lot, which is probably why it took them an hour. Whereas I'm actually gonna like get in here and do stuff. Nothing against Family Gamer TV, it's just some people like all that extra commentary, some people don't. I don't like listening to that extra commentary, so I'm not really gonna make my videos with all that extra stuff thrown in there. And I got enough gold for another upgrade, so I'm gonna probably get that here in a second. Alright, I'm not too sure what I'm supposed to do here, actually. I'm supposed to hop up. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. Do I go up? No? Well, I really don't have any idea what I'm supposed to do here.
My destiny lies
okay.
This
that
area.
Doesn't really make any sense at all, but okay. It still doesn't really tell me where I'm supposed to go, actually. And why this treasure chest is, like, so special. It's got the entire chameleon set, it looks like.
New chest. Set complete.
Alright, well, that's cool, I guess. I guess it just kind of gives you a free new set or something like that, but that still doesn't tell me, like, where am I supposed to go? Was that an extra... Oh, yeah, that's right, it was an extra area. Duh. That's why I couldn't figure out where I was supposed to go. Well, I mean, it worked out in the end because I got all that extra stuff. Let me grab this upgrade. So that'll just, like, upgrade my combo, basically. After roaring, shoot a lightning bolt into the remaining clouds to start a thunderstorm. Uproar covers a larger area. I can get them both. So let me just do that, and I won't pick a path. I'll wait. I'll see kind of... I'll kind of wait and see... Oh man, I'm hitting every single one of them. I'll wait and see what upgrades I actually like before I pick the path. I think that's a mistake some people make. They kind of, they pick their path before they really know the playstyle that they enjoy.
Almost there.
And those things are dangerous. So just jump over. Lots of secret areas, it looks like, and lots of those spiky things for me to hit. It's like they put those in there just for me to hit. I think that's actually maybe the first time that I've actually jumped over one of those without taking, like, damage. Alright. That's a lot of gold. Now we can continue on. We're actually at what it looks like we're at 16 minutes, so I'm going to have to cut it here in just a second. But for those of you who may not usually watch my Let's Plays, well, let me get through this cutscene, and then I'll tell you why I have to cut it. So like, my editor only lets me edit in, like, 15-minute increments, basically, or else the files get too big for me to use, so I have to cut it every now and then. So I... Alright, so we're going to continue on, and we'll just hopefully finish it very quickly. Got a couple little dragonfly bug thingies, whatever those are. Lots of these guys. Let's try a roar. Oh yeah, that's effective. That is quite effective. Oh man, Wildstorm is a beast! Don't die. I was really concerned there I was gonna die, and that would have been sad, because I was like, he's such a beast, and then I died with him. That would have been really sad. Alright, now we just gotta figure out how to get up there. Oh, speak of the devil, I guess. Oh yeah, his name is Bob. I did get it right.
Coming to life. The curse has returned. In my time, the curse possessed Dragon Island and terrorized our village. And now, it threatens to do so again. It must be stopped.
So this is actually the Cursed Tiki Temple up here. I was kind of wondering where, you know, where the Cursed Tiki Temple was. It's like, you know, we got this Dragon Island, but that's not actually the Tiki Temple. So where is the Tiki Temple? Looks like it's up ahead. Ah, come on. I'm so close. No. Oh, thank you. That would have been so sad. We're going to have to just take that little artillery dude out, because he's going to be annoying. And it looks like we'll take a quick selfie here. We're going to have to delete this. I got to talk real quick, because it's going to try to copyright claim, and I don't want to be copyright claimed. I have to, like, take a quick picture, and there we go. Yay! Yeah, for those of you who don't usually view the music that plays during the copyright, or during the selfie scene, is actually copyrighted, and it'll get copyright claimed, and I won't be able to monetize the videos. And it's not like that means that you guys won't have to watch ads. You'll still have to watch ads. They just won't be making me money. So, like, if y'all are going to have to watch ads, they should be my ads, not like a third party's ads. At least that's my opinion. And we get a nice little Imaginite chest. Probably a new set as well. Petal head. Oh yeah, the flower petal set. That must be what this chest is going to give me. New ears. Blossom ears. Here we got the... What is this? The petal torso.
New legs.
We got the petal legs, and then I assume the ultimate one must be the head. Oh, no, not head. Shoulder guards. Petal shoulder armor.
Complete.
And then, of course, we get the ultimate set bonus thing, which is the petal bracelets.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, we'll just have to leave that guy down there. Unless, actually, I might have to take him out in order to move those things. So let me take him out real quick. Alright, so that should be all of the enemies in this area. Right, and now I should be able to move this stuff. Unless I just jump over it? Nope. Didn't think so. Alright. Onward to the Cursed Tiki Temple! And I can actually grab, well, let me look at the paths real quick for Wildstorm. So let's see. New sword specializes and increases damage from sword attacks. Using Storm Strike in mid-air now causes burst of air to knock enemies back. Hold Y during your headbutt attack to dash further. You can steer it to go after certain enemies. New sword specializes and increases damage with lightning bolt attacks. Pressing A will now split your lightning bolt attack into three bolts. Hold A to charge your lightning bolt attack to release a giant electrical storm. Okay, we're going to go top path, I'm thinking. Can't actually do anything, though, unfortunately. Can't buy any upgrades. Need 1,700.
The curse has sealed all the chamber doors. This pedestal pulses with the same power as the curse. Place me upon it, and perhaps we will find a way forward.
I don't know, it's kind of odd. It actually, sometimes it calls itself the talking head, and sometimes it's called Bob. A little odd. Alright, so we can see that a gate opened up down there, but there's stuff up here, so I'm not actually sure. I'm thinking maybe you come out there, or like, you go up through there some other point. That's kind of what it looks like. It's a little mini level hub type thing. Yeah, there must be like some challenges or something like that. The Wyvern Skull
is that the curse is creating illusions to slow us down. Fortunately, I can see right through them.
Huh. That's kind of cool. Ah, and that's neat. So you can look at stuff and it tells you if you can walk through it. And that's a neat little mechanic. I like that.
Those giant dragon heads are super creepy.
I don't think they look that creepy. I think they actually look pretty cool. And here we go, through the first gate. That, like, chomped down on me like one of those hungry, hungry hippo things. Oh.
What is this unnatural place?
I keep trying to like hit the head like it's actually something, in case you didn't know. So, like when you play through this level, don't try to hit the head. That'd be pretty bad. Alright, that should be all of them. Well, no, I'm missing something. Obviously. Oh. Two enemies. They're both down here. Alright. Should make short work of them. Get out of the electrical stuff. Aw, man. Now there's even more. Okay, come on. Get up here where there's no electricity. Ah, dang it, I'm in the electrical area. Hopefully I'll either find some food or level up shortly, because I don't like how low I'm running on health, because I keep running into these electrical areas. Okay, there we go. I can get out of that area. I got enough for another upgrade, so let me grab that upgrade real quick.
My skills are complete, but I'm old.
Okay, new sword increases damage and looks cooler. Looks like it hits faster, actually. Maybe that's just my imagination, but that's certainly what it looks like. Now we get to go through the next little area. Alright, so I was right.
My word. I had forgotten how powerful the curse could be. When last it struck, the dragons used it to try and stop it.
wasn't enough. I was transformed into a magical statue that would seal the curse away for all eternity. Let's push on, Skylander. Finding more dragon shrines should help us put the curse back in the bottle. The bottle, of course, being me.
Alright, so I'm thinking that's gonna open this gate. Alright.
Fire Skylanders are stronger here.
So I'm guessing some of this stuff must be illusion suit.
About this place. How about you? Two bad feelings are better than one, you know.
Not sure what's actually back here. It's kind of odd. About walked into that. And that should open up some new stuff. Oh, there it goes. Okay, I knew it. I knew it went somewhere, but I couldn't figure out where it went. That was actually pretty obvious though, so that's sad that I missed it. And I keep like barely avoiding walking into these things. It's pretty nice.
Ooh, feeling a bit lightheaded. I seem to remember a lava chasm somewhere in this chamber. It really created a nice flow.
Not sure how to get back into that area. Oh, okay, I see it now. I knew that it was back there, so I knew that there had to be some sort of way to get there. That's nice. I'm gonna have Wildstorm, like, really upgraded by the time I'm done with this. And so some of these are fake, obviously.
There it is.
These are not fake. And I'm, once again, tons of gold. So for sure, if you guys want to like get some quick gold, for sure, play the Cursed Tiki Temple level. And of course, obviously, I think one of the best things about the level pack is if you're really into making Imaginators, it's really worth the $30 to go get it. Because, I mean, like I said, you're going to get a ton of new parts, and you get 70 just for putting that on. And what have I got? I've already gotten, like, what is it? Two sets of stuff. Two sets of gear. Just by playing through this. So I think that it's definitely worth getting it just for the Imaginite. The Imaginite parts. I think that it's definitely worth it. So if I had to like review it and stuff, I would say, you know, very, very much worth the money. So obviously this goes somewhere. Oh, on that pedestal right there in front of my face. Good job. Now we get part two of challenge number two.
This really adds a whole new dimension.
Treacherous side path. Oh no. Sounds so dangerous. Alright, looks like there's a spear down here. So let me snag that.
Yeah.
Snag it up. Whoa! Alright. So I'm really hoping that the Lost Imaginite Mines lives up to this, because I think that it's really awesome. This is probably one of the best adventure packs that I've seen so far. By so far, I mean like in the history of Skylanders, it's probably one of the best adventure packs. Although, you know, I really did like Darklight Crypt. My biggest problem with Darklight Crypt was just that it was a little hard, if I remember correctly. Maybe it was just hard because I was that was like 5 years ago. I was like 5 years younger when I was playing Lost Imaginite Mines. I mean, not Lost Imaginite Mines, when I was playing Darklight Crypt. So maybe that's why it seemed really hard at the time. Please jump, Wildstorm. So it might not actually have been that hard. It just, at the time, it seemed really hard. Grab some upgrades. Whoa. Grab that next upgrade. So let's see. Do we want to wait for that, or... We'll just go ahead and grab that. So 3,000 is what I can get my next upgrade at. I'll just have to remember that. All right.
Right on!
And place it down there, and that should be the end of challenge numero dos. Challenge number two.